Hi everyone, today I'd like to share you how to get rid of the smell or the odor in the toilet. Some kind of food, some kind of vegetable after we have eaten it is going to cause the smell or the odor, including when we have a party with our friend, we're going to drink maybe a lot of beer or a lot of alcohol, a lot of beef, a lot of pork. So in the next morning when we use the toilet, it's gonna cause the smell. And to get rid of it, we can do easily. After you have flushed the toilet, you can use the mixture of vinegar and water. The ratio is 1:1. You can put them all together in a spray bottle, and then you spray it thoroughly inside the toilet bowl and leave it there. And after that, in 4 minutes, 5 minutes, the smell gonna gradually vanish from the restroom, and you can do as often as you need, and you can try it very, very effective way. And thanks for watching. I'm Chirapan Subanakan.